Good evening. Good evening and welcome to the 7th and 6th grade choral concert. My name is Mike Lacava. I'm the K-12 Director of Performing Arts. It is my pleasure to welcome you here to Wellesley Middle School this evening, which will be a wonderful, wonderful concert. Before we start, a few housekeeping items. We ask that if you need to leave the auditorium, you do so in between selections. If you need to use the restrooms, they are located on the other side of the hallway of the auditorium. The biggest thing to ask and do is check your cell phones and electronic devices and make sure they're on silent or quiet so they don't disrupt the performances. A few people I'd like to thank. First of all, I'd like to thank our K-12 staff. Our students in the elementary level get a great foundation in fifth grade chorus as they move up here. And we have a real team effort as then again, the students from here move on to the high school. So I'd like a round of applause for our K-12 performing arts staff. The Wellesley Middle School Administration and our school committee, community, and our superintendent. We are so fortunate in Wellesley to have such support for the performing arts, and that comes straight through K-12. So thank you for our administration for all your support. Finally, I'd like to thank Wellesley Pops. You might have saw their table outside. Pops is Parents of Performing Students. They are a wonderful organization of volunteers that help us with everything from chaperoning trips to funding thousands of dollars in grants. They're going to be having a special event on February 7th, which is our second annual cabaret, which all the funds go towards the performing arts. Tickets are available now on the website. We hope you can join us for that wonderful night. But I'd like to thank Patty Air and Molly Cote, our co-presidents of POPS this evening. Thank you very much to us. Without further ado, we want to get started with the concert this evening. First group is the 7th grade chorus, and I cannot say enough amazing things about their amazing, wonderful director. Please welcome the incredible Lauren Connors and the 7th grade team.
Our next song, On Musique, was a particularly hard piece for us to learn because of the three-part harmony and obviously the fact that it's in German. The notes for the Wellesleys were especially tough because it's so high and takes a lot of breath to sing. The style of the song is also completely different compared to our other songs, so we also had to work on a different feeling and vowels in general. Ennui Musique is about one's love for music and the arts, and I think we were able to pull it off. We hope you enjoy Ennui Musique.
Charles Trenet.
The song Thermer, which means the sea, was originally written in French, but was translated into English by Jack Lawrence. Each time it was arranged by different people, they changed the lyrics slightly, creating different versions of the original song. One challenging aspect of the song was learning to listen across the room and match the volume of the other parts. Most of the song is sung in unison, so we worked hard on making each of our parts stand out in different ways. While listening to this song, listen how each part fits in with each other and for the jazz chord at the end of the song. We hope you enjoy Beyond the Sea.
Somewhere, somehow, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. proud to introduce to you Clefhangers, which is the 8th grade supergrown acapella group. They rehearse every Friday after school in room 400, and I try to be as hands-off as absolutely possible, and they have something amazing to share with me today. So without further ado, Clefhangers.
For anybody who has sung before, you know.
And then they're also we're not letting them lose those high notes yet, those beautiful, beautiful high notes, which you will hear stunningly in the first song that they have for you today. I'm gonna go help them get on stage. I just wanted to make sure I explain that to you.
Thank you. song was in one of the Harry Potter movies. This song's purpose was to bring attention to an important part of the movie and build up suspense for the next scene. This song incorporates Latin and English. We thought the original song was too short, so we extended it by repeating the Latin verse again and making a round of the first English verse at the end of the song. We also added some string instruments played by some of our chorus members. We hope you enjoy In Nocturne.
Spider-Verse. We chose this by picking our favourites out of a lot of different movie songs, and then we all voted for our favourites. We wanted to make it feel like our own, so we added a solo for each verse. Also, at first this song was way too low for us to sing, so we messed about with the key, making it higher, then a bit lower, until it was perfect. In the second chorus, the Raiders sing the melody, and the Wellesley sing a really cool different harmony part. I hope you enjoy Scared of the Dark.
Thank you.
switching to a more challenging version. I hope you enjoy the song.
And I'm Wellesley.
Hi, I'm Ashika, and I'm
In this song, we will be singing with the seventh graders, combining both of our themes, movie music, and love. The Neverending Story was composed by Giorgio Moroder for the movie Neverending Story that came out in 1982. But you might have heard of it in the most recent season of the popular show Stranger Things.
This song has many different harmonies in it, and everyone's harmonies, and it teaches us to listen to the people around us and to blend in with everyone's voices, especially on the long haul. Thank you so much for coming to the 6th and 7th grade winter concert, and enjoy Neverending Story.
Before he started his mega solo in Scared of the Dark. But we're very lucky to have Andrew here as our accompanist. He is filling in for Valerie Stark, who will be back. And we were lucky to get him because he just happened to be on break during his BU master's course. And so he just has been filling in. He learned all the music so quickly. He was super supportive with all the kids in class. And I just wanted to give it up real quick for Andrew.